on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. Plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Threats could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target. You're out of the truck. Good shooting. Take point and head down the slope.
Move into the base. Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm. Quick thinking. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Threads are quiet for now, but I've still no word from Woods. Stay the course and get inside.
You're welcome. You lost something. Park, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set.
Нужна помощь.
All clear. Moving up. Found another sector. Shit, says this place was built as some kind of early warning system. Missile defense. Be ready. Could be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bill. What the hell is this place? It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Oh shit, start. Fuck, let's move! They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Yeah. That elevator leads straight to the control tower.
Some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad? Looks like their command center. Come on. Jackpot, Computer Central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
Restricted access.
Date of the October Revolution. Gotta be some bullshit thing like that. Nice.
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out...
No one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. Stolen nuke is American. And Hudson fucking knew. Shit! Time to go!
Authorized access.
Thank you.
from bad to worse. Just make sure Adler and Mason are ready at the exfil. We've got to reach that exit. Bastards are blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them.
Shit ton of explaining to do.